You know, I really feel very happy in this city. So much dynamism and flavor in the atmosphere. People are very friendly and they seem to be very open, don't they? Do you think so? Yes, I feel very good in this city. I feel that all the meetings are gonna go fantastic. Have you learned any Hindu, Mark?
Well, just basics. I know the word Panipia, which means drink water, and Kanakaya, which means are you hungry?
You're funny. Lucky for us, all our contacts speak English. What a relief.
Hey, you sound a little sick. Are you okay?
I think I'm sick. Yes, definitely sick. It's better that you go along to the meeting. Don't forget to greet them with Namaste.
Okay, so I am running a little bit late. We are running a little bit late, so I have to go. See you later.
Namaste, Mr. Khatri. How are you? My name is Fabian Avila. We spoke over the phone. Thank you for coming to meet me.
Well, hello, Mr. Avila. I'm very glad you made it okay. What happened to Mr. Mark Anthony?
Well, he ate something that made him quite sick. You know, he's not used to curry or any spicy food.
Not a problem. I fully understand that. Well, let's get down to business. No time to lose. You know, we have nearly 1.3 billion people in this country. Half of that number are women. And you know what? They love to use American makeup brands and beauty products.
Well, I know. 20% of our American makeup and beauty products come to India. I want to take a market share of that.
Me too. So then, we have a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
You know, in India, we used to eat food with our hands.
Yes, I see that. Panipia?
Yes, sure. Okay.
Namaste, Ms. Aguja. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. You know, in India, we have a lot of strong and independent women. We are free, liberal, colorful, and beautiful.
I see that.
And you know what? We love American beauty products.
Well, that's where I came. Would you like to partner with us in the distribution of our products here in India?
Done deal. Where do I sign?
Nice meeting you, Miss Anand. Namaste. How are you doing? Nice meeting you, Fabian. You know, I just closed a deal with your friend Mark. We met and discussed the business,
when we were waiting for you at the bar.
Wow, that was fast.
You can never lose a good business opportunity.
Well, thank you very much, Miss Hannan.
You know, Indian culture is not that different from American culture. In fact, they like to get down to business. They're liberal, open, and engaging. I truly love their culture, their openness, and their business. The food was great, and the business treatment was just as great. Beautiful day, huh?